During Q3, our focus remained on our business performance and profitability, and we were able to keep the adjusted EBITDA levels on a solid level, regardless of the challenging pandemic situation. Overall market continued to be mixed. Pulp and paper projects continued on a good level. Meanwhile, oil and gas project business was weaker compared to the earlier part of the year, both developments as anticipated. Activity level in our services business and MRO, customer MRO-driven maintenance repair, operations-driven business was increasing. But this increased activity level did not quite materialize in orders as we were hoping for, but shows a signal that demand is there. Sales came up, but remained on a relatively low level. But thanks to profitability measures, the profits were kept, as said, on a solid levels. We also focused on working capital to even improve our already earlier strong cash position. And mainly thanks to the reduction of the inventories, it became stronger. Q3 was colored by the debate and public discussion and public interest in the ownership of Neles. Midst of this discussion, we here in Neles, management and all the employees, we focused on our daily business, serving our customers and to execute our growth strategy as planned.